guys. Today we are doing a video with Crazy Juggalo. He's over there working out on the bicycle and this ball. Basic small little ping ball. But what you do, it's ball tag. You throw the ball at them and they're it. Basically, but if they catch it, you have to give them 3 seconds to run and they have to give it to you. So let's get into it. I'm giving you 5 seconds to run and you have to give them 5 seconds to run. 5, 4, 3, 2, with your eyes closed. 1, go. Okay, let's go. Where is he?
No face shots, no nut shots.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Okay, he's corner. Let's go. Hit him. Oh god, let's run, guys.
Got you.
So it hit my arm, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go for the long shot. Oh!
Shot.
Oh. Okay. He's trapped now. It hit the camera, not me. Okay, guys, so we got hit. We got attacked. Let's go attack.
Get that out of here. Missed.
I hit your hand.
You missed.
Okay. Okay, guys, so that almost got me.
Got you.
That got me. Let's get him.
Oh, shit.
Hit your leg. Oh, I dodged that one. He's over there. Let's get him again.
Stop.
He's having a heart attack. Okay, guys.
Wake up, 360.
Stop.
And he got me again, bro.
Stop.
What's up with this? He's a baller. Okay, guys. So that might be it for the video. Since he is done, I'm doing 30 pounds. Pretty easy, personally, considering I'm used to this weight bench.
One, Zach, really?
I thought I was doing one. Okay, so guys, see you in the next video. This is it for the video since he's stopping on playing this. But subscribe to him. That'll be in the video at the end. I'll add that up. But, otherwise, guys, this might be it. One quick trick shot. Okay, guys. What I do is hit this corner on that sheet. That was perfect. Drop it, kick it, and it hits the red thing. After it hits that, goes down, bounces. I don't know what I'm doing, but it's gonna be it for the video.